Who's looking for love this week?
This is Oliver McNichols. He's 12 years old and he really needs our help.
Oh God, what now? I just bought Girl Scout cookies.
We don't take on 12-year-old clients.
No, wait, before you decide, you have to hear this story. Okay, so I see this kid on the train like every day and he's always staring at this one little girl. And then this morning, he finally worked up enough courage to talk to her. It was so sweet. And then she totally shot him down. It was like watching a puppy get hit by a dump truck.
I can relate. I got shot down the first time I worked up the courage to talk to a girl, but it felt more like getting hit in the head with a pool cue. Which is what happened.
Where does a 12-year-old boy get $500 to hire a dating service?
I was hoping we could take his case for free.
What?
I was hoping that I could work on his case in my own time, at my own expense, with no cost to you.
That's all you'd say.
Is that your second cup of coffee?
Yeah, why?
Hey, you drink a lot of coffee.
And you really do slouch.
Mm. What have you guys been talking to my mom?
She does get defensive.
Ooh. You have been talking to my mom.
Well, she worries about you. That's why she's coming to visit you.
Oh, she's coming to visit me? Why didn't she call first?
Well, she thought you were going to say you were too busy.
Well, I would have said I was going to be too busy, but now I can't. Besides, I haven't checked with Denise to see if it's okay if she stays with us.
Oh, she called and I said it was okay.
Okay, why is my mom talking to everybody but me?
Well, maybe if you called her a little more often, she would not have to reach out to other people to find out what is going on with you.
Why do you break your mother's heart? She went through a C-section for you.
How do you know that?
We talk.
Well, I guess I have been trying to avoid her a bit lately.
Oh, why? Is she upset you've been hanging out with your real dad?
No, she's not upset at all. Mainly because I haven't told her yet.
You haven't told her you've met your biological father?
I will. I'm just waiting for the right time.
Jeez. I don't know if I feel comfortable keeping that from her.
Yeah, it would be like there's a big chupacabra in the room that nobody is talking about.
Yeah, I don't want things to be weird with us. I love hanging out with your mom. She said I'm like this fun daughter that she never knew she had.
That's because with you, she's the fun mother I never had. I mean, I love her, but the woman drives me crazy.
You know what drives me crazy? Why does Bruce Wayne need the Batcave? I mean, he's got this huge mansion. Just lock the damn door. Maybe you, maybe me.